community and commerce in the Salon Privé upstairs in the glass room. We have a fireside chat happening at 8 p.m. where Ben will be sharing his passion for horology, offering an intimate account of his journey as a watch collector. We are about to introduce a very special guest up on stage here with me tonight. It is my absolute honor to welcome a contemporary artist, Singapore's very own Dawn Ng. She is known for her multidisciplinary approach that spans across mediums like film, installation, sculpture, photography, and collage.
Here we are about to start the UBS House of Craft Salon Privé. Tonight's Salon Privé is all about celebrating the craft of horology. And so it is my pleasure to welcome Ben Kleiber, who is the founder and executive chairman of Hodinkee, the world's leading platform for watch culture, community, and commerce, as well as Andre Nichols, watch collector,